How large is one ball? One pair refers to two things. One dozen refers to 12 things, and one mole refers to 6.023 × 10^23 things. It is what we call as Avogadro number. For example, one mole of water is present in 18 gram. 18 is the molecular weight of water, which is same as 18 ml because the density of water is 1 gram per ml. And this 18 ml of water, that is 1 mole of water, contains 6.023 × 10^23 molecules. Roughly, 18 ml of water contains 600 crore molecules. Now, let us see how large is this number, 600 crore. For that, let us take an illustration. How much time do you need to spend 1 mole rupees of money at rupees 1 crore per second? Every second you spend 1 crore. That means in 60 seconds, that is in 1 minute, we spend 1 crore multiplied by 60. And in 60 minutes, that is in 1 hour, we spend 1 crore multiplied by 60 by 60. And in 24 hours, that is 1 day, you spend 1 crore multiplied by 60 by 60 and by 24. And in 365 days, that is in 1 year, you spend such a huge amount which you find in your screen. The total number of years required to spend 1 mole of rupees is equal to the total amount of money, that is 1 mole, divided by the amount of money spent per year, that is 600 crore rupees divided by the amount of money spent per year as calculated previously, and that comes out to be 190 crores 25 lakhs 87,519 years. And this is the number of years required to spend 1 mole of rupees. That tells us how enormous is 1 mole. So large is 1 mole.